did all this. Did they just run out of the house?
No, no, I'm friendly. Friendly.
Who are you? Who sent you?
Nobody. There was an accident down the road and... There's more. Jesus Christ. What the hell is wrong with this place?
Shit! What?
What the hell?
them.
Thank you.
You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe.
What the hell?
Hey, can you hear me?
It's you, the child's father.
Child? Hey, wait, do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose! Rose, yes. She is in great danger. Since Mother Miranda brought her to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
The castle bell heralds danger. They're coming!
No, wait. Where's Rose? Who's Mother Miranda?
The bell tolls for us all. They're coming again!
Please, don't hurt us.
Whoa. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's not answering and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. He's an outsider.
Oh. Shit, we're sending ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
Monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into Louise's
Shh,
house.
Quiet. Must be a way inside. Stay here. Be quiet. Don't move until I get those gates open.
Used to relying on other people. I'm sorry. We'll be safe in here, won't we?
Safer here than out there, that's for sure. Hey, do you know anything about what's going on out here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
Nobody's answer.
Father? We have to get inside.
Anybody home?
Come inside. The others are waiting.
The fire's moving fast.
What are you thinking?
Step back. We can bust out with this. Try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan. You're kind.
I just don't get it. This leads to the castle. Nothing but blood and death. I just don't get it. Thank you. nothing but blood and death. Huh?
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn mouth! And don't be a sore loser! Go find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded
to
that.
Oh, keep crowing. One day your head might actually fit your ego.
Fight, fight,
don't
fight.
Don't I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. There will be no argument. Remember from whence you come.
Thank you. Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for winning. And now let the games begin.
Let's see you, Ethan Winters.
Get ready.
No way!
Oh, you don't think I'd let you get away, do you?
those freaks have Rose?
Shall I choose something? I've prepared a special present for you.
We will meet again soon. Thank you.
Fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama.
Thank you.
Where have they taken Rose?
Longer.